Transport Canada, the Canadian equivalent to the FAA or EASA, has issued an emergency airworthiness directive for the Airbus A220-100-300. The aviation safety regulator is mandating checks for missing main landing gear or MLG pins. We examine this worrying news for today's video. According to Transport Canada, during scheduled maintenance, a technician discovered that one of the pintle fuse pins in the left-hand main landing gear was missing. The directive text states, "A missing or damaged pintle fuse pin would lead to a significant redistribution of loads in the main landing gear assembly and reduce the capability of the main landing gear assembly to withstand those loads, potentially resulting in the collapse of the main landing gear during takeoff." As a result, the Canadian regulator mandated a detailed visual inspection of the main landing gear assembly to ensure that the pintle fuse pin was correctly installed and was present in the main landing gear. Transport Canada stated that operators and/or maintenance, repair and overhaul or MRO organizations have to refer to the Airbus Canada Alert Operators Transmission or AOT numbered 57-21-001, which was published on July 31, 2024. The Canadian authorities' Emergency Airworthiness Directive was published on August 1, and the aforementioned AOT could be revised further and adopted following approval. The European Union Aviation Safety Agency, or EASA, adopted the Airworthiness Directive on August 2, and both Transport Canada and EASA set the effective date of the directive as August 3. It was noted that operators have to conduct a detailed visual inspection of the main landing gear pintle housing assembly to verify that the pintle fuse pins are present and installed correctly per the instructions in the AOT. If any pintle fuse pins are found to be incorrectly installed or missing before further flight, contact Airbus Canada for an approved disposition in accordance with Section 4.2.3 of the Airbus Canada AOT and incorporate that disposition before further flight. The visual inspections must be done within 24 flight cycles. As noted earlier, this emergency directive affects both the A220-100 and -300. Airlines operating A220-100 with manufacturer serial numbers 5001 through 50065 and 50067 through 50076 must conduct the mandated detailed visual inspections of the main landing gear pintle housing assembly. Although older jets within the serial number range are not flying commercially, aircraft with serial numbers 50010 to 50018 are operated by Swiss. Delta Airlines operates 45 aircraft with applicable serial numbers, while newer -100s affected appear to have been delivered to ITA Airways. On the -300 side, MSNs affected include aircraft from 55001 to 55284, as well as 55286 through to 55289. Aircraft from Air Baltic, Breeze Airways and JetBlue appear to be affected as a result. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.